The coronavirus outbreak, the Mississippi State Department of Health reports 227 new cases of COVID-19, along with 11 additional deaths here in Mississippi. That brings our state total up to 6,569 confirmed cases, and Hinds County still remains at the very top with 450 cases. Also, Scott County, they have the second highest number now with 296. It saw the state's largest increase in a single county last week. It's where all the meat processing plants are. As of now, a total of 250 Mississippians have died from COVID-19.